I've seen every version of people hurting each other, hurting themselves. We blame it on compulsion, selfishness, madness. I suppose the idea is, if you name a thing, you can control it. There are things in this world that cannot be named.
You need to talk to your son. He was poking around in the old Vandergriff house again. Said he found some secret room.
Yeah, really? Okay, I will go talk to him. Pop, they're getting worse. They keep talking about this thing, this sleeper.
I know. What I don't know is if it's real or not. Travis, leave the boy alone. I see how you've been looking at him.
You don't even know, do you? You have no idea what's going on. You have to help us. It's the only way. It wants Ethan.
You're crazy. You've all gone crazy.
Why are you standing there? You spying?
No.
No, huh? What the hell's wrong with you exactly?
Nothing.
You need to stop leaving your stupid stories around. They're freaking everyone out.
Chad is putting our boy in that crypt.
And bricking him up. Giving him to the sleeper. Forever.
You know he's harmless. You know this is wrong.
Chad, finish those bricks before he wakes up. Chad, let me see it.
Get the hell away from me. This is Dale's fault. He should have been helping.
Dale's weak. He always has been.
You're right. He is weak.
Chad, get off of him. He's your brother. Get off of him.
What the hell's going on? Where's Ethan?
The one who sleeps must not sleep. Your Uncle Chad is dead. Wait. Ethan!
It's not right. Ethan's our boy.
Dad, I need to get into the mine.
What? Mine? My key. I don't have it.
I guess I'll use the tunnel near the gate. Just keep Mom away from me, all right? She's sick. You're all sick.
The sleeper must not sleep. Ethan disturbed something. Whatever it was, it got out into the air and into the minds of his family.
Come here for many reasons. They want to ask me questions about the future. And I can see the future. So it is the past that interests me. If you want to find my house, you must answer the questions I ask of you. Does death bring peace or suffering? Would you prefer anonymity? Do you feel victory when your words cause pain? Do you take that which you know you will not return? Is betrayal caused by inequality or injustice? Come from the heart or the mind?
Ethan, the point of life is not to rock the boat. Just try to get along. Stop living in your head. Do something real. That's what people respond to. Reality.
I've stepped through too many portals, been present in too many worlds simultaneously. Bits and pieces of me stay on the other side, waiting. Whenever I return, I bring parts of those worlds back. Do you know what ghosts are? They're sad, evicted things. Memories without homes.